and welcome to a brand new week and this week's ASFN News Flash. We would like to thank you for sending your catches for this week from all over Southern Africa. Also remember to keep them coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. Also remember to subscribe to the channels and to hit that bell icon if you would like notifications of when new content is getting loaded. We kickstart this week with Clint Lowe, who caught a beautiful St. Joseph's of 80 centimeters, and this was caught at Makassar. Clint used a real combo bait using mullet, chaka, and a worm. This 1.6 meter diamond ray was caught at Ntanzini by Yashin Kalidis on a mackerel bait. Then a 1.5 meter thorntail caught by Tariq and Savaras Adam. This was caught at Virginia Beach on a mackerel bait and took the guys 6 hours to land. They were using their Dawa Salters heavy rod and 12-0 tuna circle hooks. Bradley Nadu caught an early season garrick at the block in Port Shepstone. Then Wayne Thompson and Shane Dale, all the way from New Zealand, took trip to Rapatanga, where they caught some beautiful yellowtail and GTs. The yellowtail in New Zealand is also known as kingfish. Then Wade Buerta took his friend out at Sundays River to go shark fishing. He ended up landing a ragged-tooth shark of 80 kilograms and a bronze whaler shark of 142 kilograms. Wade also fished with Alton, who landed a beautiful gully shark, and they both landed bronze whaler sharks of 126 kilograms. Wade further landed this beautiful thorntail and a ragged-tooth shark. Congratulations on all these magnificent catches. On the north coast of KwaZulu-Natal, Creedon Pillay caught this great shark of 78 centimeters. This was caught on his Dawa Grand Wave 50 and 0.55 Kingfisher Giant Abrasion. Well, that brings us to the end of this week's show. Remember to keep those catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. Also remember to subscribe to the channels and to hit that bell icon for notifications of when new content is getting loaded. We'll see you next week. Goodbye.